you've seen the document, I can tell from across the page. I don't know who put it up, but certainly I talked to Treasury, checked with Treasury, and they haven't seen or aware of anything.
So you've checked with Treasury since?
Yeah, my office has since.
Question was asked. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So
have
nothing
you checked
happened.
With your colleague Tony Ryle?
No, but I'm worried about the relationship between Tony Ryle and Winston Peters. I think it might be closer than we first thought.
What do you think about the idea of selling? UBS is obviously coming to people. I imagine other investment banks.
Good on them, but we said that if we were ever going to do anything like that, we would come back to the public first and talk about it. And we haven't, because we haven't thought about it.
So it would be one of the few infrastructure assets the government has left that actually has some retail value.
I think there are other companies that would like to think they had value. But
in terms of going to the market and getting a substantial investment,
I suppose so, but we haven't considered.
He said in 2014 it didn't make sense to sell off Transpower because it was a monopoly. Do you agree with that?
I don't have a strong view about that at all. All I would say is that actually if it was going to come and talk about selling 49% of Transpower, I'd just come and talk about it.
So you would campaign on that if it was
okay? If we were planning on doing something, yeah.
And you're not planning?
That's what we did last time. No, we're not.
So you're not. And are there any other assets that you would consider doing partial sell downs?
But again, if we were going to do anything, we'd come and tell the public and say this is what we're going to campaign on.
Always before an election?
Do you pitch this to you guys first?
Oh, not necessarily. I mean, companies pitch, as I understand it, companies pitch documents all the time and to companies. Ask my friend here. The reality of it is that that's what they call unsolicited pitches.
But it's a significant policy issue to have any surety of it having any legs. You guys are the best ones to come to first.
Well, they'd have to come to us before there was any indication anything was going to happen, and they haven't, so there you go.
Is it the first you've heard of it then?
Yes.